Dear students, I welcome you all to this video lecture series in digital electronics and logic design. In this video, we will learn about the latch in sequential logic circuit. So, a latch is the basic building block that holds or locks a bit. That means it works as a memory element that holds a single bit number. So, first of all, let us draw a latch circuit using NOT gate. So we will use here a NOT gate, and here also we will use here a NOT gate, and we will connect like this, and we will connect here like this, and this is the output Q, and this is the complementary output Q bar, and we have input X and Y. So a latch has the capability to hold or store a single bit indefinitely or until it is redirected by some input value or input signal to change its state. So a latch will hold its value until it is disturbed by a input value or input signal to change its state. So let us consider these input signals are not present. In other words, the storage element that operate with signal levels rather than signal transitions are referred to as the latch. This is the basic latch using NOT gate. We can use here a coupled NAND gate or NOR gate to function the same operation. Now let us see the working of this latch circuit. Though it has two outputs, that means this one is the one output and this one is the complement of this one, it is nothing but we are getting only one single bit output. That means it holds only one bit number. We often represent the operation of a sequential circuit in terms of the present output Q, and this one is the present output and the next output Q n plus 1. Suppose for the first cycle we have Q is equal to 0. That means this here we have 0. So this 0 is redirected to this input side, input of this. This 0 is redirected to the input of this NOT gate. So we'll get here an inverted output because of this inverter, and we'll get here 1. And during the next period, this 1 will be redirected to the input of this upper NOT gate. So we'll have here again 0. That means we got again 0. Again, this 0 will be redirected to this NOT gate input lower inverter, and we'll get here again 1. So in this way, we can see that here Q is equal to 0, and for the next state Q n plus 1, we also get here 0. This one is the 0, and for the next cycle also Q n plus 2. We will be getting here 0 only until this circuit is disturbed by these input values or input signal levels. So a latch holds the value indefinitely until it is disturbed by a input signal. Therefore, we can say that a latch is a circuit that holds on single bit information, or it is a single bit memory element that can hold the value, or it can store a one bit information indefinitely until it is disturbed by the input signal levels. So thank you for watching. If you have any question, please put it in the comment section below. Also, like, share and subscribe to my channel.